starting with this guy sitting over here being back at practice for you guys. What does that say about him coming off of a surgery, being back and trying to fight to play a couple weeks later?
He cares, you know. He's a team guy. You know, he took rehab very seriously.
I mean, for you guys taking on Clemson, what kind of challenge does their offense pose?
I mean, they had a great quarterback, good receivers, great running backs, good on line, and they're well put together and coach team, so just like we are. So, you know, we just go out there and have a good week of practice and just go in there and just prepare ourselves for a battle.
How do you get guys ready for a hostile environment that a lot of freshmen haven't seen that yet?
I mean, every game we haven't played has been like kind of hostile now, so, you know, just coming in playing Clemson, you know, it should be nothing different. You know, people are going to try to hype the game up, but for us, you know, just another game, we've got to go out there and compete and try to win.
The third down conversions that Syracuse picked up, mm-hmm. when you go back and look at it, what needs to happen to get better in that area and get those drives stopped?
I mean, if you go to the third downs and see it, I mean, as a whole defense, we're not giving up the third downs. It's just like certain players are just not paying attention to details, and we just got to go back in the film room and just see what they have missed on, what we missed on for the third down to diminish all that third down that they get. So, you know, I wouldn't say it's everybody, but you know what I'm saying? It's like, we just got to go back and look at the film and make sure that it happened again.
To get that first win at home, what kind of a momentum builder is that for this team with it? You know, different feel in the locker room, certainly.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely a confidence builder just because we've been down for a little bit, but you know, just now just coming in, you know, we got a win on our belt. You know, we're just ready to come here this week and work in practice. Just have a great week of practice. So we can come in there and just play hard Saturday.
With Clemson being one of the top teams in the country, does this team want to prove something that they can still compete and beat, you know, certainly one of the teams that could be in the playoff by the end of the year?
Yeah, I mean, just coming in, you know, Clemson has the hype right now. They're in the top four right now. Great team, so I mean, we're just gonna go out there and do what we can do, you know, just play the best first day football we can play.
Devontae, I saw you tweet something about like you let one guy catch one ball or something like that this past game, something like that. Similar to that, and then you were upset about it.
How much
pride are you taking shutting down guys completely, not just
giving
up one or two?
I'd have a class like LDR class.
Oh, okay.
So it was like we had to tweet like different stuff about the syllabus thing that she has. So, you know, that was one of my things. So, you know, of course I don't let nobody catch the ball on me. It was just a class thing. That's all it was.
What's your evolution been for you from freshman to sophomore, and how much more comfortable you feel out there, especially when you get put on one-on-one?
Yeah, I mean, I feel very comfortable out there just because, you know, I've been practicing on my technique, you know, just going hard, you know, put on muscle and all that, and then just going out there, just feeling comfortable, you know, around my surroundings, you know, just being on the island one-on-one almost every play, you know, I just feel like I can be me out there, you know, because I put in the work.
What have guys like, I mean, Stanford's gotten more consistently more playing time, but to see Hamza and Cyrus out there as freshmen, what have they done to kind of earn that playing time and get out there?
Yeah, they have been having a great week of practice, and then the coaches are starting to, respect them more and feel comfortable with them out there just because they see the way they practice, been in the film room and stuff like that. So, honestly, they feel more comfortable with the players.